Respected fathers, teachers, and my dear friends, I am Monisha and
Vinisha of Grade 12, wishing you all a wonderful morning. The greatest thing in the world is to know how to belong to oneself. You can love people and you can befriend them. But the only person you can ever 100% depend on is yourself. So to find yourself, think for yourself.
This value, we can start our day with a beautiful prayer song.
They shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. They shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing, showers of blessings we need. Mercy drops from the
Thank you. What is impossible with men is possible with God. I request gently to lead the prayer.
Prayer. O God, who are the truth and origin of our knowledge, bless our studies which we concentrate to you. Enlighten our minds, strengthen our memories, direct our wills towards what is right. Grant us to seek truth always and make us truly wise. Amen.
Thank you, Jenhil, for your prayer. God speaks in the silence of the heart. Listening is the beginning of the prayer. So, I invite Linu G.M. Abraham to read the Bible verses.
Righteous self-reliance includes faith in and dependence on Savior. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. I am reading from Proverbs chapter 3, verses 5 to 6. Trust in the Lord with all thine heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy ways acknowledge him, he shall direct thy paths. Amen.
Thank you, Lino. Nobody can bring you peace but yourself. Good thoughts can make our life better and gives more hope to ourselves. A best thought can change our whole life. So to inspire us with thought, I call upon my friend Jenisha.
Jenisha, I'd like to share my views on self-reliance. Self-reliance is a habit of relying on one's own powers and abilities in the midst of difficulties and dangers. That is, it is the ability to depend on yourself to get things done and to meet your own needs. For instance, growing your own food is an example of self-reliance. How to develop self-reliance? Accepting yourself and being your own best friend, inner confidence, making your own decision, recognize and manage dependence, having your own values, accepting yourself for who you are, not relying on the things you feel happiness. Decide who you want to be and how you want to get there. Of course, self-reliance is important for children too. Learning to be self-reliant is important to taught when a child is at a young age, so it can develop as they grow older. Being self-reliant is represented to be the ability to take control over your life. Being motivated from within and being able to take care of yourself. A self-reliant person does not depend for help, but uses his own judgment and powers. In facing difficulties or carrying out an undertaking, other creatures destruct on one's own powers and leading to idleness and is a great virtue. It is a secret of success in life. So practice to feel happy by yourself, in yourself and about yourself. Thank you.
Thank you, dear. Your speech was really nice. Thirukkural is a practical work of Tamil classical. Thirukkural literally means sacred verses and is famous for its universal and sacred. And now I invite my friend Abhishek M. to present us with Thirukkural.
வாழ்க்கையின் அனைத்து பகுதிகளையும் எடுத்துரைக்கும் ஒரு சிறந்த வாழ்வியல் நூலான திருக்குறள் என்று ஒரு குறள். நெடுநீர் மறைவி மடிதுயில் நான்கும் கெடுநீரம் காமக்கலன். அதாவது எதையும் தாமதமாகவே செய்தல், மறதி, சோம்பல், தூக்கம் என நான்கும் தாம் அறிந்துவிட கருதும் தம்மை கொண்டவர்கள் விரும்பி ஏறும் கப்பல்களாம். நன்றி.
Thank you, Abhishek. Pledge. It is a power pack of patriotism. To experience this feel, I call upon my friends Alfia, Mariyashita and Shakina.
Pledge. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall always strive to be worthy of it. I shall give my parents, teachers, and all elders respect and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, and that's my devotion, in there will be. And prosperity alone lies my happiness. Jai Hind, Tamil Thai Vaartu.
Now it's time to conclude our assembly. But really, it's not the end. It's the actual beginning of our program. Now I thank all the members who are behind this program.
You remember, you hear that. Nothing is permanent. No, don't stress yourself too much, because no matter how bad the situation is, it will change. Be brave, be great. Thank you.